Come off first.
Side by side. And
see you. Get on. Oh, my God.
Jim Nicholl's car. Jim Nicholl's car has literally been sawed in half. The front end of it has skittered all the way down to the runout area.
Let's go down.
Goudon, braking heavily, his parachute behind him. But Nicholl's car, cut in half, there is the driver's cage. It caromed at least 350 feet down the track and bounced over into the grass. Don Prudhomme climbing out of his car. He appears to be all right. It was Jim Nicholl's car that came apart. Again, I'll say that Don Prudhomme appeared to be all right. He is now climbing out of his fire suit.
Back section on it or nothing.
How bad is he?
Right on 8.
Oh, my God. I seen that car come by. The nose of the car went right in front of me. And then I thought, my God, there was no back section of the car, and I followed it right down here. I couldn't believe it. It was a fire.
Don Prudhomme in his anguish right now, not at all concerned with the fact that he won his second successive championship. That's the front end of Jim Nicholl's car that came all the way to the end of the runout area. And we understand that Jim Nicholl was conscious when taken out of the roll cage and put in the ambulance, now on the way to the hospital. We'll be back to check on his condition and talk with Don Prudhomme in just a moment.